You know, I always wonder what my life would be like, you know, what would be my claim to fame. And honestly, I feel like, you know, I could be a young Spike Lee. Things. The weather. Weather out here is pretty good. Not gonna lie to y'all. It's hot though. But the breeze on your skin, man. You feel the ocean. It feels amazing. That was a good hoop session. That's the whole point of my vlogs. I just want to take y'all with the ones that appreciate stuff like this. This is for y'all, you know? Right now, I'm gonna get y'all a view y'all probably ain't never seen. More important, the message or the messenger. I thought about it like, man, without the messenger, the message never gets out. So much fun out here, man. It's nothing like snorkeling, jumping off of the boat. We went on a hike to the middle of the mountain. We was at the highest island. We was at the highest elevation point. Just looking over everything, man. It was amazing. All the people out here in Puerto Rico are amazing. Had a great time. Had a great time with my friends, man. Only thing I can say is you gotta come see it for yourself. Everybody back home who's watching this right now, man, I hope that one day y'all can see this. Y'all can come out here and touch this water. You know what I'm saying? Because it's here for us. This is some of the most fun I've ever had in my life. Real talk.